You can't tell the story of Aboriginal Australia without featuring Bangarra.
The thing we loved the most was our culture and was feeding that through a contemporary expression.
It was time to have a black company in Australia.
Sydney was really vibrant. There was lots of black arts.
We had this fire, we had this kind of spark.
I love you, dear Baba.
We did a show that was a hallmark in Australian contemporary dance.
And of course, at the core of it, there's these three beautiful brothers.
Stephen, the responsible one. David, the mischievous twinkle in his eye. And Russell, everything was about his body, about his spirit. Even when you say it, three brothers sounds like the beginning of a dreaming story.
Every family's not perfect and we all experience ups and downs.
He was our Nureyev. He was our Baryshnikov.
Why would he do that? Why would he not talk to us? Why would he not reach out to us? Why would he not ask us for help?
Using our art form as our weapons is the way we have to fight.
Where do I go? I don't know, where do I go? Or do I just go and lock myself away?
Once you accept that challenge and carry that torch, that's all you do. You never get to put the torch down. I think that sort of thing comes at a cost.